guys. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Blessed people of the Lord. So whatever you are doing right now, wherever part of the world you are, I just want to let you know that Jesus died for you. Jesus loves you so much and so much. So today, I just want to share with you His message for me, for you, and for all of us. So do you remember the violent storm that came upon Jesus and His disciples one night on the Sea of Galilee? So His disciples were panicking that time, but Jesus stayed asleep. Then the disciples woke Him up and said to Him, "Teacher, do you not care that we are perishing?" O, diba? And He awoke and rebuked the wind and said to the sea, "Peace, be still." And the wind ceased and there was a great calm. So the story po, we can found in Mark 4 verse 38 to 39. So Jesus said to them, "Why are you so afraid? Have you still no faith?" And they were filled with great fear and said to one another, "Who then is this that even the wind and the sea obey Him?" So what God is actually telling us in this story? So in times of problems, troubles, fears, or any difficulties in life, especially this time of pandemic, andun yung takot sa puso natin, mga pangamba na kailan kaya matatapos ito, kamusta ang pamilya ko, especially yung mga OFW like me na nasa malayong lugar na hindi namin nakakasama o kapiling ang aming pamilya. Bilang tao, mararamdaman talaga natin yung takot, mga pangamba, pero lagi nating tandaan na huwag tayong mag-standby dun. Instead, mag-standby tayo sa mga pangako at salita ng Panginoon sa atin. And we need to remain calm and at peace in His presence. Ano? So, we all know that God is always with us. And He is our real joy and peace sa lahat ng oras. And He is the only one who can satisfy us. Tulad ng sinabi niya sa kanyang salita, sa John 16 verse 33, ang sabi doon ng Lord, "I have told you this thing so that in me you may have peace. In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world." So malinaw po na malinaw na sabi po ng Panginoon na sa mundong ito, hindi niya naman sinabi na hindi tayo magkakaroon ng mga problema o anumang trouble, pero the Lord promised us na sa kabila ng mga pagsubok na yon sa ating buhay, mananatili siyang tapat na kasama siya sa lahat ng oras, na makasama natin siya, siya yung magbibigay ng joy at tunay na kapayapaan, tunay na joy at kapayapaan sa ating buhay. So like Jesus in the story po, ano, we need to be at peace and know that God is in control. God is sovereign over any storm of life. And God is telling us to be at peace and be still, be calm. Know that He is our great God. So if there's some storm making you fearful today, I just want to tell you that just stay closer and closer to God, because God will bring us peace in every kind of difficulties, any kind of storm in life. So yun lamang po, and God bless you always, sons and daughters of the Lord Most High. Continue to have faith and walk in Jesus' way of life. God bless everyone. See you again.